Is your WhatsApp crashing on your new or old iPhone and do you want a quick fix? Hi there, this is Eve and I'll show you 5 settings in this video that'll instantly solve your crashing problem on your iPhone with the new iOS. Solution 1. Disable WhatsApp from the Backdrop app and refresh. Open Setting, scroll down, tap General, tap Background App Refresh, find out WhatsApp, turn off WhatsApp. Solution 2. Offload the WhatsApp. Open Setting, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, find out WhatsApp, tap Offload, tap Offload, tap Reinstall. Solution 3. Fire up some storage. If you come over to this storage section of your iPhone, here first, you need to check the storage of your iPhone. If you have less than 10 GB, then please remove unwanted apps or files from your iPhone. Solution 4. Update your iPhone. Please check the last update for your iPhone. If you found there is now an update for your iPhone, update your device as quickly as possible. Solution 5. Reinstall WhatsApp again. If nothing works for you, then you need to delete your WhatsApp. After that, you need to open App Store, find WhatsApp, install the app. After following all the possible ways, your problem will be solved. Now, if you still have issues, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.